your head turn to leave. Hang down your head and cry. Hang down your head, turn to leave. Oh boy, you're bound to die.
The folk revival exploded into mass popularity when the Kingston Trio turned the Appalachian folk song Tom Dooley into a number one pop smash in December 1958.
What made it so accessible was that it seemed like once there were people like, you know, the Kingston Trio and all the folkies, that anybody could play, really. I don't mean that as an insult, but it was easy enough to pick up a guitar and do what those people were doing, and it was a whole generation got into music that way. And as you appreciated the folk music that they played, a lot of us got into the deeper into the true music that it came from.
We were hungry to know where the roots of rock and roll came from and where the roots of whatever we heard on the radio country. You know, as soon as we discovered that there was this folk roots to everything, then it was just finding those kinds of things.
Go away from my window. Leave at your own chosen speed. I'm not the one you want, babe. I'm not the one you need. You say you're looking for someone never weak but always strong to protect you and defend you, whether you are right or wrong. Someone to open each and every door, but it ain't me, babe.
There was something so clear and so beautiful about her voice, and the simplicity and the seeming familiarity of all of the melodies. These are ancient melodies from that time, those folk music things. I mean, you think you've known them all your life because they're just a part of us.
My sovereign lead, let your folly be.
For a young female songwriter slash performer like myself, she was up there alone playing her guitar and leading the world.